What's going on, guys? Sushi Pan here again with another Destiny 2 video. Today we'll be continuing the series. I think it was Thursday we left off. We just got our light back and we got this cool new spear and everything.
Choose to join.
I still have a tiny bit of a cough, so I apologize for that pretty much. But anyways, let's talk to
Look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you
did get to it. Pretty sure I got those. Speak to Devrin DC. So maybe we have to go to the directory?
Talk to me?
Maybe? Let's see. Yep, here you go.
Deep breath.
Select that and then select.
Deep breath.
So, let's go! Woo! I like my new power because I look my super is like I grab an electric spear and I just start hitting people like Genji. But I can also ground pound, which is amazing. You know, pretty cool, Leo. Let's see. Just flying in your spaceship. I'm pretty sure I can buy a ship. So I'm gonna figure out how I do that and then hopefully buy a ship. Looks cool.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember,
Okay. Refugees
from the city have it a lot. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
Devrim K. I'm pretty sure he's either Australian or British. I don't remember. And plus, sometimes I can't. Could be a bit of us or just. Maybe get some road. Woohoo! Sorry. I don't know. Ah, shit. This thing. Wish. Beautiful shot. Leave. Book. Hello, sir.
A guest. But here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City militia, back when there was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend, Soraya. Mind your rockets, my darling.
Get a new bus.
Woo-hoo. Eyes open. Soraya.
Maybe we have to talk to him stuff. Okay, how are you doing? So.
Come now. Speak your mind.
Cool.
Good luck.
I think we're supposed to go. No. Is this room? Let's see. that my door was open. Anyways, it does not say. Oh yeah, forgot about that. So maybe. Let's see.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
Over here. I have a shot. Who shot me? We'll kill you. Aha! Yeah, you better run. Look at it.
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it though.
Nor I. The fallen sigil put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby.
Okay. Let's see. This way. Okay. Da 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 na na. Over here. Let's see. Ooh, loot museum chest. Means I'm gonna get loot? Oh.
Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for
yes.
Every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Okay. Pistol. Okay, anyways, where's... Oh, Jesus. Okay. Go, back here.
Devrim,
yes.
Where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special or dangerous.
Oh, yay.
Let's go check it out.
Let's see. This way. The cheetah shoots me. Oh, wait, no. Get out of my face, you stupid poop. Whoa! Wait, hold on. Whoa! Oh, Jesus, I just one shot it. Supercharged, sucker! Ooh, I got a new weapon. Let's see. 25, 28. It's a sniper. The heck? Ah! Scream. Wait. It's this, I think it's inside. Nope. So confused. Oh, it's down here. I'm such an idiot. Okay. I don't really know.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Let's see. Let's see. Oh, Jesus, hello. Headshot. Good day. Good day, good day. Good day, sir. Good day, sir. Yep, I knew that. Okay. Oh, hello, sir. Oh, ouch. Maybe I wasn't supposed to shoot that. Oh, what the? Okay, that was weird. Headshot. This music, headshot. Headshot. No, actually, that was a near set. Have a grenade, sirs. Oh, okay. The shotgun. Come here, sucker. Boom. Boom. Oh no, I died. Damn it. You punched me. How dare you? You do not punch Ariane. Just call myself that. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Damn it.
Just snagged it.
Aha!
Captain, I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two.
Ooh la la.
Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Ah, cigar. Oops. This way. That's cool. Okay, let's see.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker.
How dare you?
While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. Goodbye, Guardian.
Okay, well, I have new weapons.
Right. Away, little bug. Nothing to see up here.
Ah. Where am I supposed to go now? Okay, here. That mission. Let's do this. Rendezvous. That's how we're gonna be, huh? Frick you. Yeah, frick you. And you. Ooh! Cheeky shot. I like this one. Good day, sir.
Hey, Dev. I'm still sitting up here above the mines with this busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Don't you.
Our new guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me lie down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
No, no spears for me, sir.
Keep talking, old man.
Nope. Are you trying to snap me, huh? Nope, but this is gone. Good day, sir. you two. 36. You. This one's better. I can still sit here. No. Oh shit. I can't. I'm really failing. There you are, sir. Hello? Sword fight? We're gonna fight. I win.
That elevator should take us to the top of the
elevator. Yay, elevator! Seriously? Screw you.
We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
Is it just me or does he sound like Obi-Wan Kenobi? It does. Could just be me. Aha! I think that's just no. They saw. And you too saw. Oh, it's not really bad. We've got this bad boy ready to kill your face. No spear, sir. No, thank you. Good day. Let me get some leg boots. Keep thinking I was a snippet. No. Responding from storm. Yippee! I always love when this happens. Sirs. Hello. Oh shoot, okay. Big save. Let's try out the sniper one. Headshot, okay. Let's nope. Oh no, he punched me. Damn it. No, I can't respawn. Oh, I should have been watching my house. No. Okay. Let's try again. Separate. Oh yeah, I did it. I just get tons of woohoo. Woohoo. You know what? Screw you, have a grenade. Ah shoot. That really did not work. That. Okay. A big shot. Try this thing. Okay, I like this one. So much better. Okay, I need cover. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Thank you. out of ammo. Screw you, ammo! You're out of ammo! Oh, hello, sir. Good day, sir. Yes, sir? Oh, Jesus Christ, it's scaring me! I'm so scared. Ouchies! Don't you dare shoot to me! Screw you! He shot me in midair. Oh my god. Why? All of these guys again. That ends up freaking fun. You? 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 And you? And you? Oh, shit. Damn it. Dying. Why? Well, frick you, I'm famous. Screw it. I do not like that. You may have a grenade. Ooh, yeah. Jesus! Claw! Yes! Okay, I just have to kill you suckers. Ha! I like me now. I'll shoot if I want. Oh, maybe I need to. Let's do this! Why did I do that? You know what? Screw it! Damn it, I can't get up to them. Shoot. Okay, run. Follow me, hopefully. And you could call it.
You'll be pleased to know that I can see the fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really
hit
the hornet's nest, haven't you?
Right, I did. Oh, jeez. Ouch! That hurt. Ouch, you yourself. On this side.
Why did you horse it?
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
These elevator work, don't be like last time.
elevator's not working. Power must be out.
Ah, damn it.
And we've upset the Fallen.
Yay! Seriously? You killed a stupid eyeball thing. And then you. And you. Ooh, okay, it's this floating thing. I like this floaty thing. There's some gear over here, I think. Okay, let's go for it. Oh! 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 Come at me, bruh. Oh, some more friends over here. Yay. Screw you. And you. What the? Oh, it's an eyeball thing. Oh, I think the eyeball's like the heel. Oh, great, then. It's... Pew, 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 pew. Ah, I'm level 4. Oh, I forgot to use my upgrade point. Okay, I need to do that. Foggle punch! Or foggle knife! There. Aha! And I'll shoot you in the face many times. With this thing. Pushing! There. Screw you, damn it. Okay, get these people. I'm doing nothing. I need to finish this so then I can use my new weapons and stuff. An upgrade. Have a grenade! Because I really do not like you. Ooh, I think this is like bone. Ah! Screw you.
That did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job.
Sweet. Okay, I'm getting the hell out of here. What? Please, I want to go on the elevator. Okay, thank you. Close, close, close. So long, suckers! Okay, oh, okay, I'm leaving the house. Please don't shoot me! Okay, good. Now let's, poof. Okay, I got a new power weapon. I like that. Booties, I think. Nope. Can't use that yet. Then, I need to use my weapon. Ooh, okay. Okay. There. Whee! Freedom!
Heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And,
okay.
Thanks for the help. You're not so bad. For a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Yay. More elevators? Okay. This is interesting.
You made it.
Yes.
Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right?
It's the manual. Whoa.
There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we can...
You are not going to Titan. We've got the Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back. And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone!
How dare you!
Hawthorne, we will be back, and we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Oh, it's on, woman. I'm gonna prove it to you. Oh yeah, we get to have this little thing.
It would save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
The one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say.
Yeah, irony.
One of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it. The world
goes on vacation.
Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing.
Ditto.
You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker.
Mm-hmm.
You are going to tell me how.
Well, actually, no. Yippee, loading screen. Where are my beautiful new voice? It's kind of dirty. Wish I could clean it. Okay, well, I think this about just ends the video for today. Sorry for going a tiny bit longer. I will upload one maybe tomorrow or on Monday. And hope you enjoyed the video. I will see you in the next one. Please leave any any constructive comments, subscribe, leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video.